Hi, my name is Nikolina and I'm from Pleven, Bulgaria. There are lots of stories about myself I can narrate, but I would like to share my opinion about life, friendship and the important things we should focus on. Everyone has bad and happy moments in his life. The moments when you feel desperate and lost, or the moments when you are happy, surrounded by your best friends, when everything seems to be perfect. In the moments of confusion, I learned that everything in your life depends on you. You feel as if you are alone in the forest with the most dangerous creations around. In such moments, we are looking for some protection, just a shelter where you can find relief. No matter how dramatic the situation is, there is always light in the tunnel. The secret is to look ahead, beyond your boundaries, and just keep walking and walking, leaving the bad memories behind. I was surprised what great things I am able to achieve. Because only by overcoming your fears, you will be able to follow your dreams and get the award you deserve. If you don't like something, okay, change it. There is nothing impossible. Once you do that, the rest will fall into place. I would say that in the most critical moments of my life, I count on this philosophy, and it works. Just a simple example. When I went to the university, I had to leave my hometown, my parents, my best friends, and move to the capital. It was a stressful change, not only because I didn't know anyone in the big city, but also because my colleagues in the university at first proved to be quite unfriendly, let's say. At the very beginning, there were moments of desperation, ridiculous and funny situations, but precisely in such times, we learn how strong we are and how much we are able to bear. Anyway, little by little, everything fell into place. Actually now, I can imagine my life without my university fellows. Because there are many valuable things in life, and friendship may be one of the most important.